Hi everyone, welcome back to Editing Basics. In this video, I will be helping you learn how to create iMovie from photo album on your iPhone or iPad. iMovie makes it easy to transform your cherished photos into a captivating movie. So here's a simple guide. First of all, tap open the iMovie application on your iPhone or your iPad. Once you open up the app, go ahead and slide up the Start New Project button at the bottom. Click on Magic Movie option. Now, select your photos from your albums that you'd like to create a movie with. Select pictures from this album. You can choose your desired photos, and after you are done selecting enough, click on the Create Magic Movie button at the bottom. The selected photos will appear on the timeline. You can drag and drop photos to arrange their orders. Tap a photo to access the editing options. From the editing options, you can go ahead and access settings like duration, transitions, effects, and much more. To add background music, you can go ahead and select the music option at the bottom of the screen. Similarly, you can also add titles, captions, or credits by choosing the titles and text icons at the bottom of the screen. Explore more transition features and make necessary edits for your movie. After you are done editing, you can simply go ahead and export your video. Share your creation to social media, messaging application, or save it on your device. By following these steps and exploring enough, you will be able to create stunning iMovies that showcase your precious memories. So that is how you will be able to create iMovie from photo album on your iPhone or iPads. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, make sure you give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.